Hey guys, this is my 2007 Kohler Highline Ingenium flushing. It has that concealed trapway, which is pretty rare. On the tank, it has that replacement fluid master flapper with a buoy on it. And it has an original fill valve, and it has that weird fancy wooden handle. Let's give this a flush. I absolutely love the flush. Here's a flush like this. Here's the close-up flush. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like and comment and subscribe. See you guys in the next video. Bye.